Hello everyone, I'm going to give a brief introduction about how to design experiments by using Minitab software. So I will show you this word file. So here we can see that if we want to do some kind of experimentation, like here we have three factors. The first one is welding speed, the second one is rotational speed, and the third one is tool material, and we have three levels for all three factors. Like for welding speed, we have three levels: 900 RPM, 1200 RPM, and 1500 RPM. So if you want to perform some kind of experimentation to find an optimum value of these three factors, so we have to perform these 27 experiments, because with these three factors and these three levels, we have 27 combinations. So we have to perform 27 experiments to find an optimum solution, and this will be very time consuming, and also it includes involves lots of money and resources. So how can we avoid doing this number of experiments? So we all heard the name of the scientist Taguchi. So Taguchi designed some kind of program by using which we can eliminate the number of experiments. So I will show you by using software Minitab. So here we open the software Minitab. We will go to stat, and then we will go to DOE. DOE means design of experiments, and here we will click at Taguchi. So click on create Taguchi design here. Now we have three levels. So we will click on three levels, and number of factors will be three. Display available design, so we will select L9. So we will go in designs. Here we will select L9 because we want to perform 9 experiments. If you want to perform 27 experiments, but here we are going to avoid 27 experiments, so we will select L9. So click on L9 and okay. Now we will go to factors. Here at A we have three factors. The first one is welding speed, so for welding speed we will enter WS, and the three values are 900, 1200 and 1500. Second one is rotational speed, so we will enter RS means rotational speed, and the values are 40, 60 and 80. The third one is tool material, so for tool material we will enter TM. The first tool material is high speed steel, so we will enter HSS. Second one is stainless steel, so we will enter HS, and the third one is H13, so it is other type of steel, H13. Now we will click OK. Options, go to options and click OK. Now click OK. So now this Taguchi experiment has designed experiments for us. So this will be the combination. So here this software reduced the number of experiments from 27 to 9. So these are the 9 combinations which we will be using for performing experiments. So here we have three values of rotational speed, welding speed 900, the second one 1200, and third one is 1500, and we have three values of rotational speed: 40, 60 and 80 millimeter per minute, and these are the three materials. So here we have the 9 combinations, so we will be performing 9 experiments, and we will get the optimum result, and here the results are 99.9% accurate.